Yeah, if something can good can come from SARS-CoV-2, it could be that state deception needs to end. And that, yes, climate change is a national security threat, but it doesn't mean that you can classify your programs to deal with it because of it.